Socrates, you just make friends wherever you go, don't you?
Alexios, what a pleasant surprise. What brings you to Thelos?
Once I heard the great Socrates was on Thelos, I raced over to hear his words of wisdom.
Ah, but what are words? Can they be wise, or are they simply words?
Oh, no, you don't. I'm not getting sucked into one of these debates again.
Yet right now, there's a situation I would love your opinion on.
Fine.
Soldiers captured the rebel. He stole from the sanctuary to help finance the rebellion. When guards attempted to apprehend the man, he killed one of them.
Murder on Thelos. They're probably going to kill him.
Indeed. Though it's illegal to end his life here, so he awaits his fate to be transported to Mykonos.
Where do I come in?
Would you say this rebel deserves death? That killing him brings justice?
Let me answer that by asking you this. What exactly is justice?
A brilliant question. He stole, which is wrong.
But it was for the freedom of his people, which is right.
He killed a man.
To save his own life.
He broke a sacred law, one he knew honored the gods.
So you're saying he can kill and steal, but stay in the earth and he should have his throat cut?
I am saying nothing, but when we stray from the law, are we not like the animals?
You know my opinion on that. Can I go now?
Of course, of course. There's just one more thing.
There always is.
The rebel is being held north of here in the Estiatorium. They're shipping him to Mykonos tomorrow.
Wait. All this just to convince me to save the man?
Convince, never. Though I am curious. Now that you know where he's held and why, would you save him?
I'm going to pay this rebel a visit. Sounds like we have a lot in common.
I thought you might, though I have no drachmi to give, only knowledge. Which one should prefer, for it is perpetual, not transitory?
Well, that's something, I think. The rebel is there.
Αξίε το τραγωδοποιό. Τραγωδοποιός έστι κλέπτη.
Best stay out of sight.
Yoko! Let me go! You'll never get me back to Mykonos! Kira will come and kill you all!
Crawl back to where you came from, pigs! This is the land of Apollo! Thank you, Mystios! They were going to kill me, but you killed them first.
There will be more. Hurry, follow me.
I saw you. You loved spilling blood on sacred soil, just like me.
I'm nothing like you. Now shut up and follow me before you get us killed.
Death to our oppressors, and anyone else who tries to claim the Delos Islands. Delians are free.
More Delians will die if you don't shut up.
Silence is what led to this. I'll scream till my lungs bleed, and all soldiers are dead.
You have a very loud mouth. You could have gotten us both
killed.
Then our
sacrifice would set fire to the hearts of the rebels. Then cast every non-Delian into the sea for Poseidon to chew up and spit out.
You realize I'm not Delian. The Spartans who fought and died for the rebellion are also not Delian.
Athenians want these islands for our wealth. The Spartans want these islands for Sparta. I won't let them have it. We don't need them. We don't want them. Delians should rule Delos alone. Now, if you don't mind, I'm going straight to Kira. The rebels must leave their caves. The time to attack is now.
Go, and don't come back. Every soldier on Thelos will be looking for you.
Let them find me. I already sent one to his grave. I'd love to send another.
Malaka!
Better check that out. Someone wants to...
Alexios, seeing you on Thelos sets my heart at ease. So tell me, how was your encounter with the rebellious prisoner?
You never told me he was an extremist lunatic.
Ah, but who am I to judge what is too much or too crazy? Are we not both at some point or another?
He would have thrown you and your philosophies into the sea.
Perhaps when I was thinner, both in weight and philosophy. So, tell me, were you able to resolve the situation without bloodshed?
The rebel had guards. I relieved them.
Interesting. You thought the life of a thief and a murderer was worth more than that of soldiers doing their duty.
I wasn't even thinking about him, to be honest.
And what of the rebel?
Should be on his way back to Mykonos, if he knows what's good for him.
Our choices are like ripples on water. They seem tiny and insignificant at the beginning, but they can become devastating tidal waves by the time they run their course.
It's a pleasure, Socrates. I can always count on you to give me a devastating headache.
The pleasure is mine, Alexios. Hope to see you around the symposiums again.
Don't hold your breath. You're bleeding. A lot.
Come to turn me into the priests?
Depends what you've done.
Don't know if anyone told you, but it's illegal to die on this godforsaken island.
So I've been told.
Shame nobody told the beast roaming around. Vrach me to the one who kills it!
You wouldn't be talking about the giant bear down by the beach, would you?
You saw the beast, and you still live?
That bear wasn't from this world. The vicious pet of some angry god. I sent him back to his owner.
I don't know who you are, warrior. But take this. You've earned it. Now go. Let me bleed in peace.
Thank you.
ready for you, Commander!
Onward! Feel that wind! Sailing speed! Sails up! Archer! Forward!
In position. I need archers.
Time.
Bows ready.
Ready up for a hit, Commander. The wind took that fire.
Barrage.
In position.
Archers. Ready. Get them.
In position.
Join me!
They are heading this way!
Watch will be vigilant here.
save me! Somebody! Freedom! This will not be forgotten, friend!
Come on! Come on.
They'll be on high alert here.
You have no chance!
Yeah. By the gods, you will pay for this!
Down the Spartan conquest.
What can I show you? Thanks for looking.
You're not... Ah!
They'll keep a sharp watch here.
Come on.
Huh. finally going to pay us our drachma.
You didn't hear anything.
It would not be the first time it was a false hope. But
you!
Just die!
Vamos, go! Don't want to be spotted here. Easy now. Come on!
Yeah! Move out of my way!
Come on.
Ella. This cave looks like a thief's hideout. This definitely is not a traveler. He must live nearby.
This was a very busy thief.
here.
I think you told me before.
I say let them come. I don't even want this war to end. I just want to kill Athenians until my final breath. I'll cut you open!
Never let me go. Now that I'm free, though, there's something else you can do for me.
What do you need?
You see my brand, Mystios. It says I'm a runaway, and the soldiers have seen it. More are coming for me. I'll never make it past them.
And you want me to take down these soldiers?
All of the Spartans must be wiped out. Every last one of them. Do you accept?
I'm in.
Thank you, Mystios.
Leave it to me. There's something different about this village.
Yeah! Yeah!
I need to stay hidden.
You're back. Have you killed them?
I took care of them. Every last one.
Thank you, Mistyos. Take this. It's yours.
I always finish what I've started. Off we go. Better stay hidden.
Ah!